will discuss about another important name reaction, that is Kolbe's reaction. Kolbe reaction means when phenol reacts with sodium hydroxide, it gives sodium phenoxide in the first step. It undergo react with weak electrophile like carbon dioxide in acidic medium to give 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. 2-hydroxybenzoic acid is known as salicylic acid. That means when phenol C6H5OH is treated with sodium hydroxide, it forms sodium phenoxide. That means C6H5O-Na+. It is treated with weak electrophile like carbon dioxide in presence of acidic medium. It forms 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. This is 2-hydroxybenzoic acid is known as salicylic acid. That means salicylic acid is treated with salicylic acid is treated with acidic anhydride. Acidic anhydride. Acidic anhydride means CH3CO twice O in acidic medium. That means acetyl functional group. Acetyl functional group means COCH3 functional group. It introduced at the ortho position of the salicylic acid. That is called acetyl acid process. That means acetyl functional group is introduced at the phenol ring, ortho position of the phenol ring. That is called acetyl acid process. The product is ortho acetyl salicylic acid. Ortho acetyl salicylic acid. Ortho acetyl salicylic acid plus acetic acid. The product name is ortho acetyl salicylic acid. This is ortho acetyl salicylic acid is known as aspirin tablet. It is the depressive method for aspirin. Aspirin tablet purpose. This is another important synthesis of Kolbe's reaction.